Hello everybody, I'm John Wallace and I'm one of the organisers of the StAMP Brass Camp. I'm from Fife and I went to my first brass camp 62 years ago when I was just 9 years of age. That was the National Youth Brass Band of Scotland and it changed my life forever. When I heard all of these amazing sounds all around me, it made my heart leap and sent shivers all down my spine to be able to play together in harmony with all my new pals and make great music together. Believe me, there's nothing better. And in this brass camp, we've got some great music lined up for you. For the people who haven't played before and are just starting off, John Miller from Mark Inch, the old capital of Fife, has written a brass guide with some great new tunes in it for natural trumpet. They've got great names such as Dunfermline Dance and St Andrew's March. And then we've got our very own Brass Camp Blues, written by Tony George and John Miller, where we're all going to join in. Goes something like that. Now music can make time stand still and it can make you travel through time, and we're going to make some epic journeys to the 19th century when brass really came into its own. Epic is the right word with which to describe Anton Bruckner's writing for brass instruments. He was an Austrian who made his brass section sound like a choir of heavenly voices. We are playing a fabulous piece of his called, in Latin, Locus Isti, which means this place. Then we're playing Italian music by Giuseppe Verdi from his Egyptian opera Aida. There's no one who wrote brass music that stirred the blood more than Verdi. British music by Sir Arthur Sullivan. This is one of the first solos I ever played and it's called The Lost Chord. It's a real tearjerker, so you better have your hankies with you to have a gid greet, which is Scots for a good cry. Charlotte Sainton Dalby was one of the first female composers to make an impact writing for brass 175 years ago. She was also, in her time, the greatest contralto singer in the British Isles, so her style is particularly lyrical. Moving back to the present, summer 2020, in our final concert, not only are we going to hear some of your teachers playing pieces by Malcolm Arnold, Matthew Rook, and yours truly, John Wallace, but we are all going to come together to compose our very own mass improvised piece. led by Marco Blau from the Netherlands and Christine Chapman from the United States of America. Marco and Christine are just great at making intuitive music and drawing great sounds out of everybody. This piece is going to be called Global Breath, and it's going to be absolutely awesome. So, I hope that gives you a flavour of the musical universe that's going to open up during our StAMP Brass Camp.